I'm Jann Mardenborough, I'm 20 years old, I'm British, and I'm the 2011 European GT Academy winner. I drive for GT Academy Team RGA in the Blancpain Endurance Series and a Nissan GTR Nismo GT3. I'm racing 500 horsepower sports cars around circuits around the world. It's just crazy, and winning the GT Academy 2011, it was the best moment of my life. What I've learned from the PlayStation, I would say the basic feeling of the car, for the steering wheel, throttle and brake input, and how to be quick on a games can be sort of transferred into the racing car. This season so far, standout moment for me would be Monza, racing in the wet for the first time, brand new race car, and being quick as well and overtaking lots of cars in the race. And yeah, that's been the best moment so far this season. Having more experience in a racing car and coming back to a GT5, I can understand why the competition was run, because it's very similar the way you handle powerful cars on the game. It's quite similar to real life, so it's uncanny really. If any of my friends or anyone interested in becoming a racing driver, yeah, I would say definitely get involved with GT Academy 2012. Just stick at it. I didn't think I could win the competition. It was a long, hard slog, but the rewards were just, well, it's fantastic and massive. Just enter it and see where you come and see where you stack up with all the other people around Europe.